Unrest was witnessed again on Tuesday at NIT Srinagar, the scene of last week's clash, with outstationed students expressing a sense of insecurity and attempting to leave the campus, leading to a confrontation with the police which resulted to a lathi charge in which some were injured. With the situation being tense, CRPF was on Tuesday night deployed at campus, and Jammu and Kashmir government